your firefam is Andy Kamel. All I do is watch Dave Hammer TV.
Hello guys, as you know, this is a Akuapem Follow Your Lover. The OTG girl, no imitations. And I recommend Dave Hammer TV to you. They are the best. They are unique. If you want to hear more of my nonsense, then keep it luck. Dave Hammer, my English is bad. Forgive me. They pay you. Kiss, kiss.
So, sister, I can't believe what you're saying. I don't want to lose your voice. What do you do?
That makes me unique.
Doctors in country say, what do you want to lose your voice? Only be a nonsense, you should be not.
My sister is a Miami Ton, honey. C'est pour le piano. Voice, c'est une mamie voice. C'est-à-dire, anything about me is natural.
I see.
I don't have to fake. I don't fake my voice. People always say, like, I don't fake. This is me, I'm talking. I don't fake.
Yeah. When coming from a car, you must be so driveway. Are you that good in driving?
Me driving 8 years. My lines is chemical. So for me, my lines is 6 years. A woman may really need it. So that should tell you the kind of driver.
Nah, that car is also driven by 1 year.
I see.
Now buy it, so send a new message call.
Okay, me buy. You must see a room. This is my second time on the bedroom.
Okay.
A job was on to the trade. 7 years.
I see.
That I'm not me here. I'm not me here.
You'll be on the road.
I mean, a minor role. That minor role has made me who I am now. Because I know that with all the little things that I've done, that has made me have 4 different awards.
Wow.
One from Nigeria.
Wow.
Best new actress, most promising new actress, best dress on red carpet, student favorite actress, 2018. So, me, I know what I'm doing. People are seeing it and they are recognizing me.
Abraham Tracy, Shakira movies, Fred will say, you have a role in their new movie called Baby Mama. How did you take it and how did you feel?
It was a surprise to me. Not a surprise for Tracy to call me.
Okay.
Because I went with Tracy on a way bus.
Okay.
And I saw it in her eyes. She really loved me.
Okay.
She loves me and I got it. Something hit me that she is going to call me on her project.
Wow.
I have known her to be a producer. She's an actress, famous one, and I was so happy to work with her. I'm extra happy to be called on this job because I have legendaries on this job.
Seeing all these legendaries like Kofi Adjolololo, Kojon Kansan Lewin, Kali Boss,
and
now when you're moving here,
this is my third movie with him.
Okay.
With Kali Boss, this is my second movie.
Sorry,
but the rest is good.
De La Samoine.
It's good. I never dreamt of it.
Wow.
That I'll be called to work with De La Samoine, Lewin, Christian Awudi.
Say na man for criticize you, say wrong. Na man for kick on say na a dumping moral kakra in this industry.
Never, because I realize something. Say not in only in Ghana. Whatever you do, they will talk about it.
Mm.
But the more they talk about it, it means the love that you feel. And our president made me know something. In this world, whatever you do, they will insult you. Look at this man doing a great job. Not him alone. When my mama was home, they insulted him. Insulted him to his family. So who am I for someone to insult me? For something I'm doing that puts food on my table to feed my son. I'm a single mother. I take care of my son and my mom. I'm the only child. I'm from Suhum, where there's no proper job there. And my education is not really tight. So I have to work hard to get money, to take care of my son, to become someone better. The person I couldn't become. I have to fight for my son to become someone better in the future.
What was your last grade in education?
Oh, it was good, but I won't mention it.
Okay, but did you attended SHS?
Yes.
You did?
Yes. I first wow. I went to Akuapem and then came to Akuapem.
I see. Sometimes people wonder and they keep insulting you. Say, you want to just do something, not anything else, but to remove your beautiful body for people to see. Why? Is it that nudity sells in Chile?
Today I'm saying this. It's Ghanaians who have made me become what I do on social media. When I started, I talk about issues that happen. I don't do these videos. If you would say the truth, last year, I don't talk on social media. I talk about things like Moishia, like Dumano, got married. That is what I was doing.
People were
like, I can't speak good English.
How?
Which I know I'm a Ghanaian, I'm not a British woman. Ghanaian, we speak Chi. We learn English in school, at school. So I wasn't bothered. They started saying that I'm not beautiful.
Wow.
I'm 30 years now.
Mm-hmm.
I have a son.
Mm-hmm.
Now look at my shape.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my tummy.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my body.
Mm-hmm.
So if you still stay at home and watch me and tell me that I'm not beautiful, I will exhibit my body.
Okay.
So that you tell me what you mean by beautiful. What is beauty?
You get money from showing your body?
Yes, I do.
You get money?
Anyone I twerk on is his or her a song.
Okay.
Pays me.
Wow.
I can show you proof.
Wow.
Yeah, they contact me.
Yeah.
I charge them.
Wow.
They pay me if I twerk for them.
And you're making business?
Yes, and anyone is. Anytime you see me going half naked, advertising a product. Like last year, like this, I did an advert for a product.
Okay.
Minimal cosmetics. But I was in the bathhouse.
Okay.
People thought I was naked.
Yeah.
But not when I went back, I was having a sponge. That makes me unique.
Mm.
I do what people don't think of. It's not that they can't do it, but hypocrites is making them not do it.
Okay.
Yesterday I saw my very own Lydia Forson dancing and showing skin here.
She wants to do something.
Right.
It depends.
So that is why I don't listen to people.
So it depends now.
It depends her. Though she is a legend. But if you are trying to criticize me and because of that, you can't take a picture of me.
Wow.
At the end of the day, you are doing the same thing.
That you are doing.
Twerking.
Okay.
Checking your huge body.
Mm.
I swear, I know Lydia Forson. She should have had body like this.
Yeah.
She would have done more than that.
Mm.
Because if you go on her page, she always twerk.
She
always check the body.
Okay.
But she's not exposed because she's having potty belly.
Okay.
I'm not having potty belly.
Yeah.
So I have to appreciate what God has done for me because giving them. And I still have this.
Wow. The man in your life now?
Oh, the man in my life? He's there, he's 50 years.
Oh, okay, the same man
yes.
we spoke about on radio the last
yes.
time. And he's happy with everything that you're doing.
He's crazy over me. Mercy Johnson's same husband said,
yeah.
if because of how Mercy Johnson acts and dressed on social media, how sexy she is on screen, that made him got married to the lady.
Okay.
If you love me, you have to love me with whatever
the
I do. Yes. I think about my son and my job, how to feed myself. Yes, I love, but too little. Because
how old is your son now?
6 years.
6 years, wow.
Yes.
And you are the one catering for?
Yes.
Wow. How do you see yourself in future?
Okay.
In the movie industry,
Nollywood.
Your brand?
I'm heading to Nollywood. I've done a couple of Nollywoods.
Okay.
I'm going to get in touch with them.
Okay.
That would lead me to Hollywood.
Okay.
And I always pray hard.
Wow.
Who knew that I would be on this project?
Have you gotten your script?
Yes.
And where you are placed, would you be able to do it better like you did in Awebas?
Christmas girl is the star. She's a crazy girl. Mm. And she's an actress. Mm. Because if I'm able to do something on my page to get people crazy, for people to believe it, if I'm able to twerk in front of a white man and say I'm going to New York City and people believe it, that is acting.
Yeah.
It's not fooling. Mm-hmm. And that is why people are calling me to do things for them.
Wow.
Yeah, so I'm good.
You are flying.
I'm good. Mm. And I know I will make them happy.
Tell us about your Christian life. Do you go to church?
I go to church.
Is your pastor happy with you every time he sees you?
This is your first time seeing me?
No.
Every time you see me, I'm welcome.
Okay.
Yes, here for me.
Okay.
And then you make one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Last year, I'm buying that film. Last year, that's going to be new. When this noise kind of thing.
Okay.
But my young movies, I have music videos they play.
Yeah.
For beer. Our point of view, first of the young people.
Yeah. I'm up for how to go out with you on your Instagram, on your Facebook. Do people worry you that much?
I worry it here a lot. But I sometimes see it as a joke. Maybe people want to say something to get you angry, to see how funny you. So me, I don't take anything on my page serious. How if I see someone, like a people know you are doing this, I will let the person go down. I will let the person understand me. I never go angry. I'm a free spirit person. People see me and go like, hey, people know you are so different in person. Like they think if they see me in town, I'm that heja girl. I'm always covered. I'm always covered.
Yes.
I've changed myself to be this way. My mom, my sister, if you see her, you say that she's the third person. My family, we are TikTok. But I've changed myself, and because I used to dance.
Okay.
Yes, because I used to dance. Okay. I was pregnant 4 months.
Okay.
I performed for Becca Girls Talk. We started with Becca.
Okay.
The first edition I was part. Okay. Second, I was pregnant.
Okay.
And I did it too.
Wow.
Yes.
Twerk and let's say bye bye to you. And that's a clear people. Hey, I see. Now, my person, obviously, we're twerking, but we're not. That's a numb shed and name.
Why are we twerking?
That's so for so I saw myself twerking.
Why are we twerking? Back on
the
page.
Back on
the page.
And you're a friend of me, go ahead.
And you're
a friend of me, go ahead.
And you're hot.
I see. So if people want to follow you, where do they go on social media? Ding Ben or Mumbang Follow?
Okay, as you know, Freshman Brown is the main name.
Okay.
But on Instagram, it's Akuapem underscore Poloo.
Okay.
If you want to know more about me,
mm.
if you want to feel better, if you want to laugh and forget your troubles, hit on my page and you laugh and at the end you insult me.
Before you go, I just remembered that the Akuapem people were not happy with you. And they wanted you to remove the Akuapem and only have the name Poloo. And what's a man
okay.
What happened?
I wasn't offended when the Mampon chief called me on radio.
Okay.
Because I don't expect any ethnic person, any white person to like what I do on social media. And in all my interviews, I always say that what I do is not the right way.
Okay.
But I've been in the industry for 11 years now.
Mm-hmm.
I've worked with legends. I've worked with late George Williams,
Ejako,
even Lewin was part of Ejako Azonto.
Yeah.
But because I was nobody by then, I couldn't go close to him.
Okay.
Yes, and that is how it's supposed to be. But after last year that I started being loud on social media, that is when people decided to recognize me. I always tell kids that they shouldn't take my footsteps. But another way to
But they are your friends, so what you do is what they learn.
They learn, but I advise.
But you have a brand. People follow you because
my
of what
dad,
you do.
My dad is a doctor. I'm not a doctor.
That is your dad, but your friends.
My
like,
dad smokes. I don't smoke and drink.
That is you.
That is me, so that is them. They enjoy what I do, but if they don't want to be what I'm doing, they won't be.
So when the chief told you to remove that,
I didn't
what happened?
I didn't blame the man. But he's an elderly person.
Mm-hmm.
if I'm a child, if you see something that I'm doing that you don't like, I have a contact on where you saw the thing. You call me, my daughter, this thing you are doing is not good. I want you to stop. If in a good way, I have this job for you. Stop what you are doing. You are saying it's paying you and taking care of your son. I'll give you this job and do. I'll say, daddy, okay, I will not do it again. But you hear me always saying that twerking, I don't just twerk. I twerk on people's song to get money. I do advert. I go half naked to model for people's dress. They pay me. So you can't just stand up and go on radio and say that we want her to remove the Akuapem from her. Then they should remove the Akuapem blood from me. Yes, if you are able to remove the Akuapem blood, I will stop using the Akuapem polo. Because my mom is from Manfi. Sorry, my dad is Ewe from Togo, Chevier. But I was born and raised here. And as in the law, if you are born in the US, you are a citizen there. So I'm a citizen of Ghana.
Okay.
Yes, I'm Ghanaian. And I'm a Khan.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Akuapem polo.
None of them can tell me that I should remove the Akuapem.
So you are still using it?
When last year that I was doing donation, I was doing good things. Whenever I do good things, they don't publish it.
I see you donate, but
yes, the chief will not go and say, I've seen Akuapem polo using our name to do good things. But when the bad side comes, he will wake up after watching my nakedness. He will come on radio and say, stop doing what you are doing. How did you see what I'm doing? You are a chief. You have to be the palace.
It's okay.
You have to repair your road.
It's okay. Thank you very much.
Repair your roads.
It's okay. Okay. Yeah, that's it.
Mr. Medassi.